Hello, this is Deadpool in the recording studio. I'm here with my buddy Weasel, and we should be giving you the grandest, greatest, and ultimate movie blog of all time! Yay! Yes, yay, Wayne. So, why am I here, exactly? Why, you're in the movie, of course! Why else would you be here? You blasted idiot! Couldn't you have just got Domino to do it? I mean, she's free, I think. And she likes you, I think. Blah! Anyway, so I was talking to a friend of mine, he's the director, and he said that the movie is gonna be funny, action-packed, and whatnot, yeah? And it's gonna showcase my many talents. What do you think about that, Weasel?
He also said the movie was going to be based on the X-Men Origins movie. And if that's the case, shouldn't you sound like Ryan Reynolds?
We've run into our first problem here, Weasel. I'm not going to sound like Ryan Reynolds because, Weapon X program messed up my vocal cords and whatnot.
You sound like you got a pretty bad cough there, Wade. Maybe you should...
Hey, nobody tells Deadpool what Deadpool should or should not do. Deadpool.
Fine, I'll just go tell Wolverine how much more your movie is gonna rock than his did. Or, you know, the movie could suck and,
You shot me! Why'd you shoot me? It's simple. I'm better than Wolverine. Look at him over there in that poster. I got gel back hair. I got rippling abs. I got claws. I'm played by an Aussie. That's what Wolverine sounds like. That is what Wolverine sounds like, right? Weasel. Wake up, buddy. To be continued?
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You had me suicidal when you say it's over. Dark, oh, when you took my heart, that's when we fell apart. Cause we both thought that love lasts forever. They say we're too young to get ourselves sprung. Oh, we didn't care, we made it very clear. And they also said that we couldn't last together. See, it's very